this is like the canal, and a little bit of, you will see that green stuff in it. Yeah. A little bit abstract. Like a room, and the light in the corner, and the reflection in the ground, and everything you see it a different way. This one is a little bit, it's amazing one. From far you can see it's just the water and sky. But if you look a little bit closer, you're gonna see the water, the horizon, and then trees, water, trees, and the sky. We try to rid of this area. It will be now tree, water, tree, and the sky. If I try to rid of that now, water, tree, water, and looks like a mountain. Actually, this is like 100% mountain here. You can see the mountain. We're gonna go for this series of water splash and sky, and so this, it was the first one, and then we go a little bit improved, so the splash here getting better. And here at night, and at night. This one is like, you can see there is a cottage and the like a, what you call it, lake and cottage and sailboats and different stuff. Sailboats, sky, reflection in the water. If you focus more in there, you can see the amount of really how the water here affected very nicely. Yeah.